I am Aditya Bamidipati from GITAM University, Hyderabad Campus. I am doing my bachelor's in mechanical engineering and I am in my third year now. I am an artist and I do anime, pencil drawing and cartoon. And when I was a kid, I used to trace drawings on newspapers. I used to put an FSI sheet on a newspaper and I think that's how I picked up art. My inspiration is the stress, I think. I had to get my stress relieved, so I started drawing. The biggest challenge in learning art was to basically balance everything out, like balance sports, balance extracurriculars, balance academics and art. So, but later I figured out that I can do it hand in hand and it releases my stress whenever I do it. I did art since a child, but when I was in 8th grade and I had an art competition, an outside competition, which was held by CII, I think. And that was when I actually submitted my painting and I got recognition then. I expressed to doodle more than to impress others or more than to show somebody that I can do art. It's basically expressing myself when I'm angry, when I'm happy or when I'm sad. Every emotion of mine is on paper and that is how I do my art. There's no particular suggestion, but whenever you feel like you have to draw or whenever you feel like you have to paint, do it and express yourself, put those colors on the palette. And art is basically my thing. I knew art since a kid, so I had a couple of drawings done. And now I do anime art and cartooning, and I'm trying to do commissioned art also. So I'll put my link up. You can check my link. Thank you.